I think it's crazy that email, which was invented in the 1970s, is still the main way we communicate online today.
You gotta get hip to it, man. Email is timeless, like the Colosseum or Tom Jones.
Whatever you think, email really is still the heart of your business. It's the best way to create and nurture relationships with your customers.
That's right, and that's why Insightly includes tools not only to save and organize email, but also to help you send email in a faster and smarter way.
Let's take a look at how it works. All right, so here we're looking at all my leads. We want to email them, of course, to see if they're interested in the product, to see if we can work them toward close. Now, I could go over here to my email and send them one-off emails, but there's a lot smarter and faster way to engage with them via email right within Insightly. But first, there's a couple things we have to do to get set up, right?
Yeah, we need to go over to user settings and connect our email account. We'll go over to the email accounts section and add an account. And you can add just about any account. If you have an email system set up on a server, you can use the other category down there at the bottom to set things up.
We'll auto discover. And there we go. Pulled it up automatically. We will just go ahead and add the account.
The other thing that's good to customize when you're setting up your email is your signature. And as you can see here, John already has his set up. Now we're ready to go.
Let's go back to leads. And lead number one, Mr. Carlos Cash.
So we can go to the actions menu and email this person, email this lead.
And just like that, here we are in Insightly's email compose screen with a lot of things that you're used to and maybe some things that you're not. For example, you have a drop-down option of where to send it from. In this case, we have two choices because I've connected both my Gmail and my Microsoft account. We'll send it from John W. at Heartland Wins. And here I think is the most exciting thing is email templates. Here you've got a drop down and you get to access all of your email templates that you've already created or any that your teammates have created and decided to share with everybody. In this case, this is an inbound response, so we're going to click that. And boom, just like that, you can see everything has been auto-populated along with your email signature at the bottom.
Yeah, and you can see the little blue boxes there where we have fields. Those are pulled from the record itself and then populated in the email. So it's always personalized and it always has the information that applies for this particular person.
As you can see, going back to the lead contact itself, we have a custom field called product interest. The whirly bird is what Carlos has indicated that he's interested in. So that information is going to be automatically filled out when he receives this email here.
And then down at the bottom, we've attached a PDF file to this email. So every time we send the email out, it will include an attachment with this brochure. So you don't have to worry about attaching it every time. It's all right there in the template.
Super cool. And of course, you don't have to send out the template as it is. You can add some personalization. All right, I'd say this is ready to send, wouldn't you?
Yep.
So now we have the choice to send it immediately, or we can schedule it sometime in the future. But we'll just send it now, see what happens. All right, here it is, looks good.
Carlos checks his email, clicks the link, and we can see on our end that the email was opened and the link was clicked.
This is super powerful because as you send more and more emails to your leads, to your opportunities, you're gonna be able to see whether or not they've engaged with it. If they've opened the email and clicked your links, you know that they have a certain awareness of the product. Maybe they're more interested than somebody who hasn't opened the email at all.
That is some far out stuff, man.
It sure is. And if you like that, you're also gonna like workflows, which will automate the whole process for you. The video's coming up next.
I need to send you some notes on that video.
Okay, just email it.